So we mentioned in our first half hour, we are kicking off Black History Month when we celebrate the achievements of African Americans who helped shape our country and our state. And African American history is, we're celebrating with Roots Revival, which is happening this month, which chronicles American history through song, word, and dance. And Rejecca Dubuchaino and Iris Wilson is going to be performing a short piece for us. But for those who missed it, can you tell us a little bit more about Roots Revival?
Roots Revival is going to happen at the Pope Joy on Friday. And it's chronicling the history of African Americans starting in Africa, which is the part that we're responsible for and representing.
Are you guys from Africa?
Yes, I am.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
That's awesome. That's beautiful. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. And what is the piece you're actually going to be performing today?
Today we're going to do a piece that is West African in its origin.
Okay. Yeah. What is it, Ghana?
Guinea.
Yes. Okay, cool, yes. Cool. Well, perfect. I can't wait to see it, and I'm going to step back and let you guys do your thing, okay? Well, thank you. That was beautiful. That was
thank
beautiful.
You.
Yeah, I was dancing behind stage too, so I mean, I had to calm down a little bit. But so to remind people, the Roots Revival is playing at the Pope Joy Friday at 8 p.m. And how can buyers, how can people watch and come to the show?
I believe they can
go to the
go
website.
To the website, exactly. Yeah.
She's a little winded. But so coming up next on New Mexico Style, Super Bowl hits and misses. So stay tuned.